It's impressive.
Does this desk make me look important, guys?
I really like the vibe in here.
Still no sign of Gibbs?
Oh, well, actually, he just called. He said he got held up and to start without him.
Oh. And let's do this. Our victim, Commander Willis, worked at the Pentagon.
Job could have gotten him mixed up in something.
Unlikely. He worked in the support services office. Dealt with phones and equipment maintenance. Nothing classified.
What about his record?
Nothing on it except for his debt to Cashline Direct. First glance, he looked like a Boy Scout.
But he's not.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Not what I was expecting.
What? From a guy who also uses a corkboard?
Tobias, is that the Sky Glove 4800?
Oh, McGee, you got a little drool there.
Oh.
Security footage from the Oxtail Grill in D.C. last month. That is Commander Willis. Oh. I ID'd the guy he's fighting with as another Navy commander, Sean Evans.
We got pretty heated. Did you talk to Evans?
No, he's stationed on the USS Hoover.
That's in port in Norfolk.
Yeah, but without my FBI creds, I couldn't get access to board.
Should have had Gibbs pull a string.
I tried.
And you said no?
He didn't say anything. He's been avoiding me. He didn't want me on this case. He didn't show up to this briefing. Till I saw him today, he hadn't called in weeks.
He may feel bad for ratting you out.
Why would he feel bad? Look at me. I'm over it. I'm thriving. Plus, he did the right thing. He made sure that justice was served. So why would he be dodging me? Maybe you three could do a little investigating.
No, oh, not a chance, no.